morning, Rams.
He's James.
And she's Autumn.
Hope you guys are having a fantastic Monday morning.
Let's get started with today's announcements. For those of you guys who are hungry, feel free to join us on Friday, November 3rd from 2 p.m. to 8 p.m. at Panda Express, located at the Mo'olelo Shopping Center, for a Host of Future Health Professionals fundraiser. Go to pandaexpress.com or use the app and enter this code on the screen in the fundraiser code box. Show the flyer link below on your smartphone. 17 students in the Host of Future Health Professionals Club is representing Radford High School at the state CTSO Leadership Conference. 20% of all sales on November 3rd from 2 p.m. to 8 p.m. will help us offset the cost.
Please support our Radford cheerleaders and help them get to nationals by attending this winter bash dance on December 8th from 5 p.m. to 8 p.m. in the Radford Gym. Poo-poos plus one drink included in addition to dancing, photo booth, Christmas prizes, and a chance to be crowned winter bash king and queen. Come to room P32 to pick up your permission form. Sign up to run for king or queen and purchase your tickets. Tickets go on sale during recess and lunch. Bring an unopened toy for additional chances to win Christmas prizes on dance night. Dance nights, or the gifts will be gifted to the homeless children on the west side of Oahu.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland.
See you, Holly.
The Spanish Club's next meeting is Tuesday, November 7th in room 143 during lunch. Important information will be shared about upcoming events such as Bonding Day, fundraising, and community service opportunities.
Any students interested in trying out for the boys basketball team, please come to room 263 to pick up a packet. These packets are due by November 8th, so please come to see Coach Armstrong as soon as possible.
Today is the last day for photography makeups and picture retakes for students in grades 9 through 11 to appear in the yearbook. Picture taking is in the library from 7:30 till the end of lunch. Please make sure to come during recess or lunch if you cannot come during class. If you have any questions about ordering or a past order, please contact Life Touch at the phone number on the screen.
Also, a quick PSA, students are not allowed to order food from delivery service for the safety of the campus. Anyways, back to the announcements. Radford swim team tryouts are on November 7th to the 9th at the Paloma Settlement. Every student currently taking an AP course is required to take and pay for the corresponding AP exam in May. AP exam fees are due to the Counseling Center no later than tomorrow, October 31st. Cash or checks payable to Radford High School. The exam costs, regular cost per exam for all exams is $98, and the regular cost for AP seminar research is $146. For more information, check out the RAM report linked on the website.
Last but not least, our first blood drive is on November 7th. By donating blood just one time, you could save up to three lives. If you're considering donating blood, please make sure you are in good health, 16 years of age or older, and you weigh at least 110 pounds. Before coming to the drive, please make sure you get a good night's rest, a good hearty meal, and drink lots of water. Make sure to bring your photo ID with your birth date before coming to donate. If you're interested, be sure to fill out a form from Ms. Christie's room 264. Check out the RAM report for more information.
I'm here with
Ben.
So since Halloween's coming up, what's your favorite scary movie?
Oh, my favorite scary movie for Halloween has to be Monster House. Because I remember when I was a little kid, every October I would go to the library and just rent out that movie and just watch it with me and my brother, and we'll have good times like that. So
that's a really good one. I hope you enjoy your Halloween season.
All right, thank you.
Hello, I'm here with
Chloe.
And what is one spooky movie that gets you in the Halloween mood?
It's definitely got to be a Hocus Pocus. It's definitely got those witches. It's got the back in time. Definitely the first one, though. Second one, it's not it for me. First one's always the best, guys. Original.
Thank you, Chloe. I hope that you have a great spooky season.
You too.
Are you stuck in a rut on what to watch during the seasons between having your soul being replaced by a mortal demon or the happiest of holidays, Christmas? We have found the perfect movie for you that will let you get a taste of both. The Nightmare Before Christmas by Henry Selick and Tim Burton is an animated movie about Jack Skellington, the Pumpkin King of Halloween Town. He becomes tired of the same spooky routines and decides to venture into Christmas Town, where he discovers the joy of Christmas.
Jack tries to bring Christmas to Halloween Town but ends up causing chaos because he doesn't know the true meaning of Christmas. It's a story about discovering oneself, appreciating differences, and finding your own place in the world.
Nightmare Before Christmas is a seasonal children's movie with songs and unique style. It stands out to other holiday-centered movies by crossing between two widely celebrated holidays. It is also unique because of the stop-motion animation that it was created with. If you haven't already watched this iconic movie, now with the holidays coming around the corner, it is a great time to sit down and check it out. And for those who have seen the movie, would you consider it a Halloween movie or a Christmas movie? Bye, Rams. And that's all we have for today, Rams.
Bye. Can we get